Hello, and welcome to the Gamers Network. I'm playing The Forgotten Ones. It is a horror game, I've heard. I'm sorry about the... Don't want to really draw attention to it, but the FPS in the top, I'll try to cover it up. So really, there's no point in me telling you, but I just have it there so I can see how well this computer can go. Because I did get a new PC, and it's been doing good. So I just want to see if I will be able to actually play this game with recording, because sometimes recording brings FPS down a lot. Okay, let's do this. I got my volume up all the way in my headset.
I found the info you're looking for. The man you seek is located in the old swastika fort. I can't provide any further information. Travel there on your own responsibility.
Great to hear. I'll get in the way immediately. I owe you.
So I'm guessing this is about the Nazis. Why don't I get this gun? Oh, there we go. So I can pick stuff up. It's locked. Oh, I can push that. Okay. That's pretty cool. Tab opens inventory. Items. Map. Okay. I don't know what the rest of it said. Hello, and welcome to The Forgotten Ones. Before you close this note, there's a few things you should know. One, tab opens inventory whenever you're stuck. You should look around in it. The inventory will allow you to browse through items, notes, and maps. To use items, you must select the item, then click the use button. There. Also, drop buttons, which you should use. The inventory is full. To check other available, please check the keyboard options. To enable subtitles... Okay, I'll probably do that later. Subtitles. Where am I going?
Now, could you get me some food from Mr. Boomer, please? I'm too busy to pick it up myself at the moment.
Sure. I'll get it for you.
Ah, great, Provostna. I owe you.
What just creaked open? I don't know what I just told him I would get him. I should get the food first. Okay, so I'm guessing it's in here. So you can tell this is a Garry's Mod make. Where do I get food from? Oh.
Can you believe it? Her whole family murdered last night.
Oh, shit. Oh, so we're like a detective then, must be. We're in a police station. Okay. Okay, so where's the food then? This is like a completely... I don't know what to do. I don't want to get hit by anything when I cross the road.
Hello, Krabushka. What could I do for you?
I'm here to pick up food.
I'm here to pick up food.
Sure, one moment. Here you go, my friend.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. As you see, my shop is quite empty these days. Hopefully one day it'll be crowded again.
Yeah, hopefully.
Anyways, back to business.
Goodbye.
This...
Have a good one.
This is cool so far, I like this. It's like a roleplay thing. It's not just based around... I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a horror game. I'm not fully sure. I'm pretty sure it was under horror selection.
Ah, thanks, Nicholas. Just leave it on the table, please.
Why do you have a filing cabinet on your table? Can I enter my inventory then? Get it? How am I supposed to put it on your table? Oh shit. Wait, is that mission done then? Get the food first, okay, so it's not done. That table? Maybe? Can I check what I'm supposed to do? This table then? Okay, I'm gonna take a break and find out where this is. I'll be right back. Hey, welcome back. I figured out what you had to do. You had to, hit use. It's under this thingy, but let's go. You're never alone in the dark.
As always, eventually you will be your person's personality.
Why are they driving so slow? Oh yeah, you get to drive. Okay, so I can get out and investigate stuff too. Hotel Del Gagra. I guess not. This is creepy. God. Oh, watermelon. Okay, so we can save there. Well, since we can save there, that's where I'm going to leave it off. So like, comment, and subscribe. Remember, gamers, keep on gaming.